You can own Justin Bieber's music catalog and he gets nothing. Justin sold his music rights to Hipgnosis, which is a publicly traded company. All of the revenue from Bieber's portion of his song streams go to this company. If you buy stock in Hipgnosis, you own more of Justin's music than he does. Bieber might have cashed out, but if you think all of his hits will stay popular, this could be your chance to cash in.